Welcome back as we wind things down for tonight. Our post-game interview with Jarod Blackowiak. A 4-1 win tonight for the North Iowa Bulls. Jarod had the opening two goals of the game for North Iowa, including the eventual game winner there in the second. Jarod, a couple of goals tonight. Got the team off to a good start. What did you think of this one?
I thought it was a great game. Great team win by everybody and great passes by my lineies just to give me the puck, and I buried it.
Almost went bar down at least once tonight. Came pretty close. I thought you had the second one off the bottom of the crossbar. Were you picking that spot out tonight? Is that where you were aiming those?
Yeah. As soon as I got the puck, I just picked my head up and kind of saw what was open. But it all got created with my line mates out there, so great job by them.
How big are these two wins for your team this weekend? To beat a team like Alexandria, climb out of the third-place tie in the division, and get a little bit closer to the lead again.
Yeah, like you said, we were tied going into it, and you know, now that we're 2-4 points ahead of them, it's great two wins this weekend, and we're looking forward to next weekend.
You got Wilmer coming up next weekend. You won't get to wear these slick threads anymore.
I know.
These jerseys, good luck for you here this weekend?
I think so. I mean, we got two wins out of it, but hopefully no matter what jerseys we wear, we can get our two wins this weekend.
All right. Wins over Alexandria Friday and Saturday. Hopefully wins over Wilmer next Friday and Saturday. Jarod, thanks for the time. Go home and get some rest.
Thank you.